Your time is starting and when it ends.
I'll be out there, so
be good. Probably be good to let me know before.
Wait, this is going to be important. When we're out of balls, we need to stop the clock. And whatever time is left, they'll get that to finish.
Okay. Playing much these days?
Yeah.
Friday night rec league.
All
right,
so they get
3
minutes.
I'm officially retired from the game.
Yeah.
I don't enjoy it.
I know.
You have a brother who's played a lot, right? Does he still play?
No, we both coach 18U fast pitch softball.
Okay.
So what they're gonna do is
he older or younger?
They're gonna hit all the balls.
He's older. We got a few girls from. We got 3 girls from GHS, 2 from Buholz, 2 from Bell, 2 from Bell.
Yeah.
2 from Baldwin.
Several of them.
Yeah, they're all
signed
freshmen.
For college.
No, these are freshmen, pretty much. We only have 2 seniors. The rest are. I got 15 girls.
Nail.
10 girls are 1 eighth grader and 9 freshmen.
Okay, they're young. Okay, they're young.
Now he wants to pitch to him.
That's where you catching it. That's how.
Who's got the clock?
We do. It's right here.
You gonna warm
go
up?
Out to the grass.
You gonna warm up?
We're gonna do 3 minutes.
Three. No, spinners at you. No damn home run derby.
Better knuckleballs.
No, it ain't.
Yeah, it is. You don't know?
No, sir. You want a cookie, you don't know damn
thing.
Maya. Well, back up if you want. If you're comfortable there, stay there. If you want back up,
because whatever spin he throws, you got to counter it to make it fly. He's throwing like church league.
He's throwing the right way. It's backspinning. All I got to do is add to it.
All right,
front spin, I got to turn it around.
Sorry,
I don't hit him.
Yeah, we stop it. And whatever time is left,
then they
finish.
Be happy if I hit one.
We can keep track with it.
Perfect. Right there, Jay.
You ready?
John, you want me to just... Oh, you just...
I got the clock here.
She
just got back. I'm
saying go to the grass.
Sometimes it's over.
That's where you get the ball.
Hey, Mr. Sam.
Hey,
woo!
Sometimes it's over. The time to go to the team.
Woo!
And you get some balls.
Minute left.
1 step.
Okay.
Hey, wait till the kids get off the field. Wait till.
Pull him up right now. Just like, give him time to get that ball.
You did? Peter!
He's right there on the thing.
You ready?
Sandy. Right, here you go again. That boy said you ain't getting that trophy, so you might go
on. Don't be pointing at me. Don't be pointing at me. If Sandy gets out there and swings, I'll swing.
All right. Come on. I'm going.
I'm impressed you showed up, Jose.
Yeah, well, you know, I did commit to her.
Okay, I'll just record while. Sure. Quicker now.
Got it.
1 minute left?
How much
you get?
1 minute 36. Yeah, you might
want to
speed up the pitch.
Yeah, you can run out of balls with the time.
Yeah, but I'm going to run out of energy. 3 minutes is a long time to swing this thing on,
man. That's what it was. You know, at first, he was just like, huh? All in the wrist on the front.
I mean, how much does your bat weigh?
28.
Throw back there.
Yeah.
Yeah, there.
This team?
What time do you have? 1:36.
Seven?
Is that many carries?
Come on, you get seven more, you right in the running.
Seven.
At least beat the 10.
Get a double digit mark?
Yeah, you shut two people out.
Oh Lord, you're gonna need help. Yeah. Ah, look at that curveball, boy. I wouldn't throw you no curveball.
Adam, get him up.
Well, I didn't whiff on every single ball, so that's good.
Yeah, good.
It's only been 20 years since I've had to even throw a ball for you to hit.
Tony, last name's Pharaoh.
Oh man, what did you do this tour? This is our last year.
I actually have a meeting I gotta go to.
Oh, okay.
Hey, JJ. How are you?
Thank you.
on.
Alright, now we're gonna split the trophy now.
Dang.
Nine.
How much time's left?
I can't put them any better there.
No, you're good, man.
You better hit all 20 of them out, man.
That is the goal.
I'm like, I'm
Get at him. Time. Adam, behind you. Dad?
My tire?
Oh, yeah.
No, you kidding? I got a little bit of time left. Bruce Hans leader, but alright. How much time do I have left?
A minute ten.
You guys ready?
Hold on for one moment.
Okay, hold on for a moment.
Digging at him. Okay. No, we're not ready. We said, hold on. What's wrong with you?
All right. Here you go.
Two more pitches, probably.
Wayne, can you pitch better than Adam? No, I don't want you to pitch your overhand. You said two pitches?
She said 10 seconds left.
No,
so
she said time.
Oh, did she say time? Oh, never mind.
I said 10, I was on accident.
Oh.
I thought it was 10.
Well, then I'm done.
Oh, I'm sorry, no, 13 seconds.
13 seconds. Well, then it was 13 seconds. My hands, I won't feel them tonight either at this point.
Yeah, you could take that.
Yeah, I'm gonna move out of the way.
Whose birthday was it?
I wouldn't make it there.
Took some time. Sherry, and she's way behind on her route. How's everything going so far?
Good.
Cool. Last year was a lot busier, wasn't it?
Oh, okay.
It did seem like
yeah.
You ready?
Oh, did it hit the spot?
Yes. Did you like this?
Oh, they're taking action photos? Yeah, last year I shagged every home run last year.
His boss didn't. 3 weeks ago, this he doesn't have any phone. He's like, they're supposed to be the public.
Come on.
Yeah. Five.
There it is.
Come on, one more. Come on.
Time.
Oh. Come in. Ten.
That was a valley. That's not locked here. Hey, I need to rest up. Hey, man.
Good poke.
Heads up, it's coming over you. Oh, no.
You got a roof over your head, too.
Got to be a head off. Or rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're close. We only got a few more.
If I can straighten some of them out.
That'd be nice.
Can you get that one right there for me, man?
Maya, come here.
Alright, that's gonna be able to five?
Six?
How many seconds?
How much time's left?
40 seconds.
Woo! Woo!
Thank you, man.
Hey, man, you trying to work me?
I don't miss like 20 balls.
See ya.
What's your cape on, bro?
13, bro.
What's that?
13?
This?
I'm Tony.
Good.
Yeah,
I've hit more than I thought I would.
What is it, 10?
Yeah, 2 and 2.
And you've got more, baby. A whole nother round at the pace you're going.
Seconds. It's a good thing my cardio is okay.
Just okay?
CJ,
just okay.
Back up.
Running after every one of them.
I said the grass.
Keep going, CJ.
CJ, come here. CJ, come here. Y'all ready? Hurry up, CJ.
Let's go.
Man, you are gonna be exhausted because they're
cool. Okay,
John Gallup.
Okay.
And then I think my brother's gonna go right there.
Okay.
Bring it up.
There it is. You're still short.
No. Yeah, this dog.
I was gonna say, too, I ain't got the bat in my hand. You good?
I'll sign off. I have no authority there, okay?
Soon we got in the rhythm, ran out of balls. Yeah, three.
Exactly what happened. Well, he finally started throwing me some good pitches.
Oh, okay. Hey, that's your brother, you
know what I'm saying? I
know. Go out there and touch him outside
here.
Hey, that's your brother. They don't fought before, I'm sure.
Oh, you have no idea.
He's like, we're going to start all over me.
What brother they fought?
I moved out. I thought I got rid of him. He moved in with me for a couple more years. Three. How much time do I have?
1:31.
Time.
Oh man, this is work.
Hey, but you got some in. You got 10.
Woohoo!
What time I got?
What is that?
Hey, oh, I'm at 10, I got 17 seconds.
Uh-oh. If you can pull five off, boy, you can sit good.
Oh, I know. Well, then I got to compete with him. He can dip. I can't dip.
Yeah, but he's going to try to kill it, so he ain't going to compete.
Because he's
not competing. Me by 16 months.
I thought you should say 16 seconds.
Might as well be. Hey, I got 17 seconds. All right. What was that?
14.
Oh my god.
Oh!
And two hitting right at the fence line. Woo!
CJ.
Deeper.
Oh,
You have way.
Five.
Deeper and harder. That sounds really bad, but
you have a minute and
get it done. Six seconds.
I need
four.
No, you don't.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Told me some goddamn pitches,
mother. Hey, you around 17 seconds. I'm
Hit 15 on 15 points.
Sit on a dugout so they won't get hit. Maya gets the ball.
Whatever they get, that, whatever you pick up, that's yours.
Yeah, Andre, can you help them?